Well, lucky didn't make it. Very sad, but she had a good life. Natasha and I will bury her tonight.